I felt amazing just to be back out there on a racetrack and circulating again. You know, it's what we've all been waiting for, and it's what we're all here to do. And you know, a really great feeling in the W13, obviously. Probably the windiest day of the year we could have chosen, so that didn't help everything out on track, but so far so good. No issues, everything ran smoothly, comfortable in the car, and looking forward to my next test now.
It's very windy out there. It's damp, cold, naturally. But initial runs always it's always a really important one, just to find out whether things are falling apart, whether you feel uncomfortable in the car, and everything runs smoothly, no major issues. There's a bunch of small things that we have to change, maybe within the cockpit, but generally felt quite good. People always ask me, "Are you excited?" And I'm like, I'm chill. I don't really get too excited. So today was just very exciting to get back in. There's only two of us that get to go out there, so it's such a privilege. And yeah, I just feel, even though like I'm older, I feel like a kid today, just raring to get going and excited about next week.